is Sunday, and I have just to work one event at the Sagamore Hotel in South Beach. I like the hotel. It's like artsy, kind of like my vibe. But I'm going out there, and we're going to do like a tasting for Patron. And after that, I'm going to go to the movies to see Megan. So let's go. Just got home. As far as Megan goes, it wasn't what I was expecting. I wouldn't say it was a bad movie, but I'm not gonna give any spoilers. Y'all just go and see it. I'm kind of tired. I didn't get that much sleep last night, so I'm just about to eat, take a shower, and probably just like edit until I fall asleep. That's all I got going on for the rest of the night. So good night. Yeah, so I didn't get much done today. It being the time of the month and all, it's crazy how that can just ruin your whole week. I didn't do my hair, but I am about to do my press on nails and about to get ready to go to my homegirl's dinner and the club after, so I gotta hurry up.
She can't come around no more. Walked in the house, my pants are fast, and then she swallows with a hoe. But it's you who I want. But it's you who I want. But it's you. I can't split rent with my little bitch. That's some shit you would do to a hoe. I even told you hoes, I hear some shit I post, kept on the low. But it's you who I want. But it's you.
With me, then your dreams come true. Ain't no limitation to things we do. We just kicking it now. She'll be loving me soon. I be straight to the point. Ain't no cut on no movie. Fucking the good all over the room. Making enough. She a later. She don't even move. I gotta go, but I'm coming back soon. Don't tell I been as you know that's the rules. It feel good to tell someone to Google you. I tell them chill, cause I know what they'll do to you. I run that down again, pay like I'm Julio. We made a way from the streets to the studio. Anyone feeling me, that's who I do it for. You can't just pop out and say you the hero. You gotta put on a cape and save the day. Shouting my side, she ain't got no stomach. Look her dead in her face when I'm coming. Send a video and tell me she want it. Just the other day, I gave her some money. She the fifth fame, making no comment. If it happened to them niggas, we done it. Too much shit to step on, I can't be running. Boy, don't make me fly your bitch out of country.
She trying to fuck me while I'm fast, and she can't come around no more. Walked in the house, my pants are fast, and then she swallows with a hoe. But it's you who I want.
But it's you who I want.
But it's you. I can't split rent with my little bitch. That's some shit you would do to a hoe. I even told you hoes, I hear some shit I post, kept on the low. But it's you who I want. But it's you.
Hey everybody, so today is Tuesday. I'm here in the car with Lee. Today's the video shoot. We're late, so I'm gonna holla at y'all when we get there. Good afternoon, guys. Yeah, it's afternoon. It's 12 o'clock. So today, I just have a bunch of errands to do today. Hopefully, I can knock them all out. I gotta go to my work warehouse to pick up my uniforms and stuff for the weekend. I have to go get my feet done. I had to take off those press-on nails that I had with the crosses because they had like little like actual crosses on them, and it was like getting caught in everything in my hair and the clothes, and I'm just rough with nails, so I had to take those off. But I'm gonna go to the nail shop. I need to run to the mall. I think that's it. If I forgot anything, y'all see on the way. So let's go. Making a pit stop before I go to my work warehouse. I come here like every time I'm on this side of town. Hold on, y'all. Can I get the 10 shrimp and fries lunch special?
You say the 10-inch shrimp lobster would you like to add on a wing for $1.29 and 5-inch shrimp for $2.99?
No, thank you. But can I get tartar sauce instead of that cocktail sauce?
No problem. What's the drink?
Lemonade.
Okay, so and cookies for dessert?
No, thank you.
All right, baby. Drive
around.
Thank you.
All right, I made it to the warehouse. Eating my food. Fire. I don't know if I'm going to be able to take y'all, like, inside the warehouse because I don't know if they're going to let me, show all that, like, show our stuff. Anyways. I look a mess today. But normally, like, when I'm just out running the streets, I always just look like this. I do not be putting on clothes. I already wake up late because I go to sleep late. So the first thing that I do when I get up is not do makeup at 11 o'clock in the morning. The day has already started, so I just throw something, run out the house. I always see people in their vlogs eating and talking like what I'm doing right now. Never realized how hard it was because that's rude to be talking to people with like food all in your mouth. So I'm gonna enjoy my lunch and I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I didn't see it though. All right. I need a small white dress. All right, just got my work stuff. Now I'm going to get the car wash and then get my nails. Hopefully I get that done like right when school traffic is starting. I'll try to get like everything done before 5 o'clock just so like I don't be caught in traffic, but we're gonna see. We're doing okay time right now. It's only 1:30, so. Just left the mom. I need to make one more stop. It's 7 o'clock now. It's 7 o'clock at night. I was kind of dragging my feet a little bit, but I need to make one more stop and go to one more warehouse, and then that's all my errands for today. So I needed to get these, and then I just got other stuff, tongue rings. Yeah. Okay, so we are late. We're supposed to be going to dinner at Swan.
I gotta sneeze.
Uh-oh, what they doing?
I know, we gotta get from around them because it's giving accident.
It's giving.
Don't ride on the side of them, bro.
I'm gonna get by them. So we're going to Swan. Okay.
Apparently, I've been there before, but I wasn't coherent, so I don't really remember what it was like. But apparently, they have the downstairs part where you can eat, and then they have an upstairs part that's the club. I'm guessing because we're so late, it's almost 12 o'clock right now. We missed the whole dinner vibe, so we're going upstairs. Lee, did you have something that you wanted to say?
That dinner's over?
You think? It's not dinner time, it's about to be morning time. Breakfast, perhaps. Dinner?
Oh, well, perhaps we should try their brunch.
So, we'll see where the night takes us. Earlier, I wasn't doing much of nothing. I had to do some laundry. I had to run a little bit of errands. Yeah, so that's why y'all getting a nighttime vlog at this point. But yeah, let's go.
I feel like falling in love. To fuck something up.
Better fucking something.
I need some drink in my cup. Hey, I'm in the mood to fuck something up.
I
wanna go missing. I need a prescription. I wanna go higher. Can I sit on top of you?
I wanna go where nobody's
been. Where nobody's been.
So I'm gonna make this really quick. I'm on the way to the wharf, getting ready to do a like party for the heat game. All right, bye. Y'all spent enough time with me this week. Tomorrow I have a couple events to work, so it's going to be hard for me to record. So I'm going to end the video here. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you at my next one. Love you guys.